Coulson, sir.
Director Fury? Agent Hill, is that you? Could I get a little help here? I got locked in during the evacuation.
Dang it, Coulson. Sorry, sir. It looks like we've got work to do.
Mess! In all the rush to evacuate this place, look what happened. I'm not even sure how this is even possible, but I'm actually kind of impressed.
Sir, is that really a priority right now?
Right, who parked here without a permit? So much for a smooth evacuation process.
Is that supposed to be funny?
problem, sir. We don't know.
What about Selvig?
Dr. Selvig read an energy surge from the Tesseract 4 hours ago.
NASA didn't authorize Selvig to go to test phase.
He wasn't testing it. He wasn't even in the room. Spontaneous event.
It just turned itself on.
I guess we could have just cleared the obstruction, but hey, I'm just a lowly level 3, so what do I know?
One way to avoid getting a parking ticket, maybe a little on the extreme side.
Where are the energy levels now?
Climbing. When Selvig couldn't shut it down, we ordered evac. Campus should be clear in the next half hour.
Sir, evacuation may be futile.
We should tell them to go back to sleep?
What can I tell you about the Joint Dark Energy Mission Facility? Well, it's classified top secret, so nothing, really. I can't mention that we're studying an object of potentially unlimited power called the Tesseract. And I can't mention that it's recently become active and we have to evacuate the entire facility. Really, I can't tell you any of that. And don't get me started on those Phase 2 prototypes.
If we can't control the Tesseract's energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Director, she reached its peak level.
We're prepared for this, Doctor. Harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
Sir, please put down the spear.
burdened with glorious purpose.
Sir, those agents don't seem so friendly anymore. Did that guy just use mind control?
Are you up for this?
You need to step away.
Thank you.
Avengers assistance. Sound.
I come with glad tidings of a world made free.
Free from what?
Freedom.
Doesn't have to get any messier.
Of course it does. I've come too far for anything else. Please don't. I still need that. I am Loki of Asgard.
We have no quarrel with your people.
An ant has no quarrel with a boot.
You planning to step on us?
Sir, Director Fury is stalling. This place is about to blow. Brother.
need these vehicles.
Hill!
Do you copy?
They have the Tesseract! Shut them down!
Whoa! Didn't see that coming.
Well, at least we know the fire alarm works.
Yeah, but the door just auto-locked. Yeah! I'm not level 4 for nothing, buddy.
Coulson here, but you can call me Phil, or Agent. Didn't we cover this in basic training? Having some trouble? That's why I'm here.
Now we've got some wheels. Just need some firepower.
Is that standard issue? Isn't this breaking at least 5 health and safety rules?
Let's see how strong those shutters really are.
I'm in direct pursuit. Do we have clearance to shoot? I repeat, do we have clearance to shoot?
I have no idea how to use this thing.
Wait, I thought you were a field agent. Just aim, lock on, and shoot.
The Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill?
A lot of men still under. Don't know how many survivors.
Sound the general call. I want every living soul
not working rescue looking for that briefcase.
Roger that.
As of right now,
we are at war.